Hey YouTube, I'm gonna be showing you how to make a working Lego vending machine today. So these are the pieces you need. And that's how you build a working Lego vending machine. Now I'm just going to show you how it works. First, you just take off the roof. Remember this little hole at the back? I'm just going to show you what that's meant for. That piece, then, right here. That you get like a Lego soda. put it in the top of the machine. Cover the top again. See? Okay, so that's how you build a working Lego vending machine. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye.